of Chelsea's lead, allowing Luiz to venture forward even more often. Oh, and that